Yo, what's going on, guys? It's the Rumfelt Broz here. Today, we're going to go to the strawberry patch, and we're going to pick out some strawberries. I know, like, it's going to be cool, testing. But, how long is the ride?
About
20 minutes. 20-minute ride. Yeah, we got to pick out our own strawberries and everything. So, yeah. I dropped my camera.
Stop.
Wait, I dropped my camera.
Bubba, there's a playground that strawberry patch.
Okay. Wait, look what we're drinking.
We're drinking that.
Jeez. Let me have some. Take off the top.
We're taking this.
So, it's up to the vlog, parents.
Kelly even says he's not
going
The lighting is bad.
What?
It is.
I didn't record.
What's up? Please turn off the radio. We're on the vlog here.
Are you vlogging?
Every time you do a pose, it's gonna be the thumbnail.
If we can get this video to 5 million likes,
or 5 likes,
that would be awesome. Press
10 likes.
Get 30.
No, 10.
If you get 30 likes, I will jump. I will jump into a pool.
If we get 10 likes on this video, we'll all go special.
I'll jump into a freezing cold pool. How about that?
Guys, turn it down. Wow.
That's just beautiful, bro. That. Okay, guys, we had kind of a little incident.
You don't need to tell him about it.
Well, he said it's alright.
He spilled that.
Yeah, it's okay, but
I'm gonna put a jack on.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, we're here.
Alright, guys, we're here at Strawberry Patch. I'm gonna see some people. Yeah, they won't really mind me vlogging. I got a bucket.
Yeah. Maybe that can even hold the bucket while you.
No, I got. Okay. This is gonna be fun.
Yeah.
This is our first vlog out of the house.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
No.
No, it is.
Uh-uh.
Yeah, because we never.
So I got you stuff.
Yeah, but like far from house.
Oh yeah.
We have walked in between the rooms.
Alright.
Yeah, we did a lot over there.
Okay, guys. Oh my goodness, gravy.
Yeah,
but there's bugs and stuff. Big that is. Alright, hold this one. I want that one. I'll break it. No, we're good.
I already got.
Oh, that's perfect.
Yeah, that one's cool too.
You gotta kind of pick it at the.
Ooh, that one is?
Yeah, they're big and juicy.
Look at that one.
That's crazy.
Yeah, I don't know how that even happened. Like, who's gonna eat this? We're gonna chop it in like 7. Dude, show them how big this plantation is.
You know any, Dad?
And all of that is strawberries.
That we can taste strawberries
too. Ooh, that one's big.
This one isn't all the way yellow, red, but...
No, make sure they're red, red. Get it, but don't pick them unless they're juicy red.
Ooh, 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 juicy. Ooh. Ooh, that's...
Right, keep on...
Oh,
this
one's beautiful.
Look at that.
Get that one.
Hold on,
I'll get it.
Don't
pull it by the berry. Look. Watch me.
Yeah.
I bet you should
break the stick. Oh. Whew, I bet you so much money I'm gonna get stung by.
Look at that one.
Ooh.
Ooh. And be careful dropping them in the bucket.
Ooh.
I'm getting a big one. Look at that big one right
there. This one?
Yeah.
Ooh, wee, look at my basket.
Alright, let's turn on the light.
Where's my bucket?
Where's my bucket? That is cool.
Look how dry the eye already got. Jump over it.
Don't jump over it.
Can you cue this?
Look at that.
That's how you pick strawberries. This can be like a lifetime supply of strawberries.
Make some strawberry ice cream or something with them all.
Look. Oh, why are they so pretty? Oh, I got this. Why are they drawing so perfectly? They're growing like no strawberry should ever grow. Ew, my fingers got all gooky. I squeezed one, man. Ooh, this one looks like a pineapple.
Picking a bunch of sour berries now. Then I won't let you pick them anymore.
Look how beautiful that looks. Yeah, that looks beautiful.
This one's gonna be sour. Probably.
I don't care. I think we need another bucket.
Maybe.
Ooh, look
at this one. Oh my gosh. A huge one. I found a huge one. Huge one,
Reggie. You see it?
Alright, I need to put this down.
No, just leave it.
There's two. I like two up there. On we go. Alright, let's adventure way down there. Let's go.
Let's go.
You see some good strawberries? You go.
Wait. Bunch of pretty ones right here.
There's like a ton of
I want to go way down there and see how good those.
I want to go way down there.
Hey!
What?
Oh, my dad found a bunch.
Have it here. That one. No,
I'll get some more. Ooh, those are big. Ew, that one has...
This rinse off, it's just a leaf.
Oh, I thought that was...
Don't step on the plants, Andrew.
Here, man.
Come on.
there's a lot of seeds on it.
Hey, I want to do something real quick. Alright, I'm going to do a challenge for you guys. I will give you 5 seconds to go down, subscribe, like this video, and turn on notifications. I'll give you 10 seconds. How about that? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you did that, go in the comment section and say that you did.
Comment
down below
for
the Rumfelt
Broz
keeper squad.
No. Here, break the stem off that one.
There's a lot of red ones.
A lot of spiders out here, too.
Yeah, I found like 3 already. Oh, look at those two.
Jumping
oh,
spiders.
Look at the jumping spiders.
Oh, crap.
Jumping
spiders. Oh, it's way out here. Yeah.
Oh!
Got some good ones. They do it by weight or what?
What do they mean? Oh, so you can like fill it up all the way up here if you want it.
Well, no, however many will hold.
Here. I got one that has
like we could pick all the strawberries here if we wanted.
I got
you, sir. Don't fill it, please, Liam. Wait. Okay, we're gonna make some strawberry pie today.
We made a strawberry smoothie with some strawberry.
Oh god, a spider. Oh. One little spider will kill me. I don't care if they're a freaking jumping spider. Dude, this is heavy.
What? I got a huge one. I found a huge one.
Most of the vlog is going to be my dad just looking at strawberries. No spiders. I did not see a spider.
I did it!
Jump! Oh, I thought that was a spider. That's
a jump.
No, don't jump over him, buddy.
I have to!
For what?
I want to get on this side.
Look how big that spider is. That spider had a big butt.
A big butt?
What did I just say?
Yeah, that one.
Because they're eating the strawberries.
Well, that's bad.
It's like free food to them.
Hmm? Yeah. Oh, this is where you get some spiders. Oh, my dad should go to the museum.
There's some big ones right there.
I don't want to touch any more strawberries until I've seen like 7. There we go.
They run away as soon as you don't get the little tiny one.
I like the little tiny ones. They're nice. They're good.
But look. Look how huge this one is.
Oh, that one has fire.
Yeah, huge this one. It looks like a hand.
It looks like a toe. All right,
guys. We might have enough.
No, we're not.
We're probably going to get a bucket. Let's get some more buckets.
Are we going to eat all these?
No.
Look at that one.
Alright, that's the last one, alright?
Mama, here. I think we need more buckets.
Okay, that's the last one.
I think this is enough.
This is as much as my bucket can hold.
No, you need a little bit more than that.
Okay.
Look at ours. Well,
you need to start videoing this. Look how much strawberries that is.
They probably charge less for that.
Alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed. That's been the Rumfelt Broz. Hope you guys enjoyed. And have a nice day and peace. Peace!